Well, if you talk to the senior military leadership, they would give you an adamant no to that question. This is the best trained, most combat hardened, most dedicated, and most capable military force the United States has ever had. And one of the things that I worry about in precipitously downsizing our forces is that we have a perfect record over the last 40 years in predicting where we will use military force next. We've never once gotten it right. And so given the turbulence and complexity of the world that we face, I think we ought to be very cautious about how we reduce the size of our military, including our ground forces.